sleight of hand to sleight of mind. And I'm here to demonstrate that tonight. So for this bet, I'm going to need 5 people to come help me on stage. So you're going to have 5 volunteers, please. I'm going to put my author, Tom Stoppard, to help me with this effect tonight. And I'm going to be reading the minds of these 5 people. Don't worry, it's not going to hurt.
It's scary, much.
Okay, so would you mind standing here, would you unfold all minds by sitting down on the chair? I'll come back to you. I'd like you to stand here. We've got a special job for you. Can I say your name? What's your name?
Vicky.
Good to meet you, Vicky. I'm going to get Vicky to choose any word from this book. So as I read through this book, can you just tell me where to stop whenever you like? Stop right here, you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, can you remember the first word on this page for me? Page 142.
Yep.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
Now, so you don't forget it, I'd like you to write your word down, nice and big on this pad, and just hold it to your chest like this. Don't let me or the audience see. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Thank you. So write it down. So now, I'm going to get these 4 to open this book to any random page, and remember a long word, 9 or more letters.
9 or more?
Yeah, so starting with you, can you open the book, remember any long word, there are 10 or more letters.
So am I allowed to go through it?
Yeah, go through it, remember any long word, 10 or more letters at least. Someone, you got your word? As long as it's a long word, just remember.
Okay,
so you've got a long word? Yeah. Pass on, can you three all do the same? Reading minds will be difficult, especially reading 4 minds at once. But I've been working on reading people's body language recently, and I'm going to be doing that tonight to see if I can discover which 4 long, challenging words these 4 have chosen.
I'm nervous.
Okay, so look up, remember a long word, 10 or more letters at least.
I'm so sorry. Thank you. Okay.
Okay, so have you all 4 got work?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so there's a long as this. So now I'm gonna get you 4 to think of your word. And if you could imagine it's printed on a big transparent screen between me and you on stage tonight. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I'm getting a couple of S's and some U's. Okay, got a couple of L's in that way. Oh, the next word I'm getting seems to be like an image to me. It links the bad weather. I don't know what that means about. Don't tell me, but just... Okay, got something. Okay, now I'm getting a couple of O's and B's. Okay, got it. Okay, I'm struggling a bit with your word. Can you imagine shouting your word out loud with me in your head? Okay, got it. It's quite clear. Okay, so if you all can stand up now, I've finally got them all. Now I'm going to show the words that I got, and please listen. If you hear your word, don't say anything just yet, but just remember that I've got it. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you. Right, we've got supernatural, thunderstorm, objectionable, and philosophical. If you heard your words, down.
Wow.
I've still got one more mind left to read. So coming back to you, I would like you now to think of your word, just like these 4 just did, and I'm going to read your one. Okay? Can you do that for me? 5 minds tonight, difficult. Can you do it for me? Are you thinking of it? Okay. Wait a minute. Sometimes amazing miracles happen that not even I can explain. And I think I've witnessed that tonight. Tell everyone for the first time and show them what was the word you were thinking of.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. However, I know you're impressed, but that's not the amazing part. This is the amazing part. Got to change pen. So the word you thought of was stop.
Yeah.
We've got S, T, O.
Wow.